Hi, hello guys. Today's topic is top 10 largest oceans and seas. So let's go to the topic. This is Mohan. Welcome to Skillpad Education. The 10th one is Gulf of Mexico. And with a surface area of 15,92,800 square kilometers, and it is largely surrounded by North
American continent. It is bounded on the northwest of Gulf Coast of the US and South Mexico and southeast by Cuba. There are 33 major rivers that flow out of the United States, and the largest is Mississippi River, and you see in the photo. And recreational fishing, water sports and tourism along the coastal regions are most popular in the Gulf of Mexico.
The 9th one is Bering Sea, with the surface area approximately 2 million square kilometers, and this is the marginal sea of Pacific Ocean, bordered by East Russia and West Alaska. Whales can be found in the Bering Sea, including fin whale, blue whale, gray whale and humpback whale, etc. And the Bering Sea is the important commercial fishing location. And the 8th one is Mediterranean Sea, with the surface area of 2.5 million square kilometers, and it is connected to the Atlantic Ocean, separates Europe, Asia from Africa. The temperature of the Mediterranean water also varies, but in general, it is between 10 degrees Celsius and 27 degrees Celsius. There are more than 3,300 islands in the Mediterranean Sea. And the 7th one is Caribbean Sea, with the surface area of 2.7 million square kilometers, and it is technically connected to the Atlantic Ocean, and it takes its name from the natives who lived there. It includes over 7,000 islands. Cuba, Jamaica are well-known islands, and the temperature of the Caribbean Sea stays around 27 degrees all the year. The 6th one is South China Sea, with the surface area of 3.6 square kilometers, and it is located in the South China of Sea and northeast of the Philippines. It is estimated that more than one half of the shipping boats in the world pass through the South China Sea. Roughly 37% of the reef fish species and 76% of the coral species are found in South China Sea. And the 5th one is Arctic Ocean, with the surface area of 14 million square kilometers, and it is located in the northern hemisphere, and it is almost surrounded by the North America, Canada, Iceland, Greenland and US. And three types of ice cover the Arctic Ocean, including polar ice, fast ice and park ice. Most fish species are found in the Arctic Ocean than anywhere else in the world. The Titanic sank because it ran into an iceberg that has broken away from the glacier from the Arctic Ocean. The 4th one is Southern Ocean, with the surface area of 20 million square centimeters, and it is also referred as Antarctic Ocean, South Polar Ocean and the Great Southern Ocean. The world's largest penguin species lives on the Antarctica continent. Antarctica is home to 90% of the world ice. And the 3rd one is Indian Ocean, with a surface area of 68 million square kilometers, and it is estimated that approximately 40 million of the world oil comes from the Indian Ocean. Every year it is estimated that the Indian Ocean becomes approximately 20 centimeters wider. And the 2nd one is Atlantic Ocean, with the surface area of 76 million square kilometers, and it is approximately 1/5 of the surface of the earth and covers approximately 29% of the world water surface area. The Atlantic Ocean formed during the Jurassic period. Natural resources in the Atlantic Ocean, including oil, fish, sand and gravel, placer deposits, natural gas and previous stones are available. A variety of species in the Atlantic Ocean are considered endangered, including whales, seals, sea lions, dolphins and And the 1st one is Pacific Ocean, with the surface area of 156 million square kilometers. And this is the world's largest ocean, approximately 46% of the earth water surface area. The Pacific Ocean is larger than all the world continents put together. There are 55 countries bordering on the Pacific Ocean, and deepest ocean trench in the world is located in Pacific Ocean. And guys, these are the top 10 oceans and seas. Please look into that. And I'm going to come with a new video for the next week. And please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you. Jai Hind.